is a special report and is coming to you live from downstairs in the Heath Broadcasting Network area. Now, here's Jim Heath.
Tonight is May 10th, 1984. During the night of May 9th, 1984, the downstairs was flooded. The reason is still unknown.
Apparently, what happened was that after getting home from a trip to Washington, I put a load of wash into the washer, whereupon went to bed, and when I awoke in the morning, discovered that the washer valve had stuck open and run water all night. When Jim got out of bed in the morning, he thought the dog had been visiting, or something sort of like that.
Let's take the camera crew now and go through the Heath Broadcasting Network, the whole downstairs, a complete mess, and show you what exactly has happened.
And let's take a look around now. This is the downstairs part of the Heath Broadcasting Network. As you can see, a lot of things out of place, off the floor mainly. Flooding did occur, and as Mr. Heath mentioned, it was not completely flooded until later in the day after it kept on soaking and moving forward, and the whole downstairs is wet. Here we move into the office area of the Heath Broadcasting Network. We're having trouble with our lighting, but you can basically see that all the main things have been moved off and moved away from the floor. And we'll take a quick look. That's the corner cupboard.
As the day got worse, Jim, I suffered a complete nervous breakdown, which I am just now recovering, as things are slowly but surely being put back together, with a few minor flaws in the carpet and some stains, seams not going together. The whole thing was total disaster. And actually, I'm still suffering a total state of depression.
Some of the area right in here, as you're seeing on your screen, that Mrs. Heath was talking about a little bit earlier, as hard as they might have tried, they didn't succeed very well in seaming up these two areas of the carpet. The carpet was split along this line right here, and as you can see, not very clearly, but in this area right here, you can see the padding. There is no carpet in this spot. There is no carpet along in here. It's black. You can see the padding. And down in here and right along the seam, the carpet just didn't come together.
What good has come out of it? Well, everything will be clean. I'm getting got the corner behind the corner cupboard painted. Also, Jim will be getting a new pedestal for his bed, which will give him some drawer space.
This is Jim Heath reporting again on the 16th of May, 1984. Well, the problem is basically corrected now. We're reporting once again live from the downstairs area where once again the Heath Broadcasting Network has been moved to. About the only main disaster that occurred throughout the whole time was, this light back here, as you can see in my foreground. It's a little bit mashed up. It was laid on the couch and many things were put on top of it. It is a tangled mess at the current time. And that basically was the major problem.